HarperCollins presents Your Chinese Horoscope for Each and Every Year. The Snake by Neil Somerville. Read by Helen Keeley.
The Snake. 27th of January 1941 to the 14th of February 1942. Metal Snake. 14th of February 1953 to the 2nd of February 1954. Water Snake. 2nd of February 1965 to the 20th of January 1966, Wood Snake. 18th of February 1977 to the 6th of February 1978, Fire Snake. 6th of February 1989 to the 26th of January 1990, Earth Snake. 24th of January 2001 to the 11th of February 2002, Metal Snake. 10th of February 2013 to the 30th of January 2014, Water Snake. 29th of January 2025 to the 16th of February 2026, Wood Snake. 15th of February 2037 to the 3rd of February 2038, Fire Snake. The personality of the snake. The snake may remain still for a very long time. Silent, patient, but ever alert. And when the moment comes to act, it moves swiftly and with might. It would be folly to underestimate the snake. And those born in the snake year have great depth and strength of character. Born under the sign of wisdom, snakes are thinkers. They like to plan, to work through possibilities, and to choose the way that is best for them. They keep a lot to themselves and are masters of their own destiny. Some may find their secretive tendencies an enigma, but this is part of their charm. They are thoughtful, perceptive, and while not as outgoing or garrulous as some, have a rich, caring, and gentle nature. Many also have a fine sense of humour and lace their conversation with timely anecdotes or an amusing choice of words. In their own way and style, snakes can be effective and engaging. Many qualities lurk behind their quiet persona. Snakes are also patient. They do not like hurry or haste or to be in frenzied or pressured environments. Instead, they prefer to take their time and pick their moments. Many know in their own mind what they want to do and work steadily towards their aim. They do not leave much to chance and will study, work, and prepare well. Snakes also rely a lot on intuition and their reading of situations. Here, their instinct rarely lets them down unless they are gambling. Out of all the Chinese signs, the snake is one of the worst gamblers, as the risk and pressure involved are not suited to their psyche. Being such deep thinkers, snakes are capable of coming up with very original ideas. They are innovators and are prepared to be different. Accordingly, snakes have made an important contribution to many walks of life. As a vocation, snakes tend to prefer cerebral activities to more physical ones. And like some signs, they tend not to have great stores of energy and need time to rest and regain strength after great physical exertion. With their analytical and questioning mind, they can often enjoy successes in the sciences, law, education, and the financial sector. Religion, psychology, and counselling could also appeal, and some could find an outlet for their creativity in the arts and media. Snakes do have diverse talents, although it can be a little while before they establish themselves in their chosen area. Snakes are adept in money matters and carefully plan their purchases and investments. They are shrewd and astute, and many enjoy a comfortable lifestyle. They do, though, possess an indulgent streak and enjoy spending on themselves and their loved ones. However, those outside their immediate circle may not fare so well, as snakes like to keep careful control over their assets and outgoings. Snakes like to appraise and judge situations, and this also applies to the people they meet. Until they know someone well, they can be reserved and guarded. Rather than having a wide social circle, they prefer to have a few close friends whom they trust and with whom they enjoy a good rapport. And while they very much enjoy the passion and excitement of love, they like to take their time before settling down with another person. Snakes are never ones to rush, preferring to wait until they feel everything is right. Snakes enjoy setting up their home and stamping their personality on it. In addition to their many books and other resources, for snakes enjoy reading and have wide interests, they will add their own distinctive touches. Snakes have a penchant for the unusual and eye-catching. They also like the finer things in life and will ensure their home is well-equipped. The female snake, in particular, has a great sense of style. In appearance, she is often elegant and could have a fondness for jewellery and an expensive taste in clothes, or at least a taste for good quality ones. She carries herself in a calm, confident, and serene way. She has a quiet manner, but relates well to those around her, and many place great trust in her. She is also a good organiser and uses her time well. The family unit is very important to snakes, and they take a caring and protective interest in their loved ones. If a parent, their imagination, wide interests, gentle humour, and placid nature will often create a strong bond between them and their child. All snakes can find much contentment in the love and security their family can offer. The German writer Johann Wolfgang von Goethe was a snake, and he wrote, "Just trust yourself, then you will know how to live." And snakes do place great trust in themselves. They forge their path in life in their own way and style, and often successfully too. Top tips for snakes. You may be a private individual, but if you have worries, are concerned over a decision, or feel wronged or jealous, you can let the situation gnaw away at you. At such times, it would be to your advantage to be more open and talk to those you trust. With helpful input, many worries can be considerably eased and lift what could be a heavy burden preying on your mind. In your early years, in particular, you can sometimes be lacking in confidence and shy and retiring. Have faith in yourself. Draw on your inner reserves and let others see the richness of your character, ideas, and potential. If you interact more readily with others, it will give them a better chance of appreciating you. You are capable of coming up with ideas, new approaches, and solutions to problems. Make the most of your creative abilities and nurture your talents. Whenever appropriate, put your ideas forward. You have much to offer. You may like to reflect and plan, but there will be times when the theorizing has to stop and action is needed. As Goethe famously wrote, "Whatever you can do or dream, you can begin it. Boldness has genius, magic, and power in it. Begin it now." By beginning, you will have more chance of unleashing the magic and power within you. Relations with others. With a rat. The snake enjoys the charm and vivacity of the rat, and relations between them are good. In work, these two recognize each other's strengths and can combine them to good effort. With a resourceful rat colleague, the snake can feel inspired and energized. In love, there is a powerful chemistry between them. Both are home-loving and they share many interests. The snake will enjoy the rat's enthusiasm and buoyant manner, an often happy match. With an ox.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.